Hey guys, what's up? It's me, the Indoor Gamer here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video,
are you talking so fast?
Because I need to. You make this so difficult. I hate you.
No, you don't. Eric!
Let me do it. Hey, what's up? It's me, the Indoor Gamer here. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are going to have a very special guest here. We got... Okay. Well, today we do have, I don't know if I should say it this way, but we do have my ex-girlfriend here. I kind of made a video about him back before. I don't know if she saw that, but yeah, that's on my channel now.
Oh, fuck, now I have to watch them all.
Funtage out of this, I guess. So we're gonna end up seeing how this ends up.
Out.
Yeah, that's probably most of the video is gonna be just you raging, and then, yeah, we're basically done. What did you do?
I didn't touch anything, I promise! I don't know, my headset smells like sweat. Like man sweat, and it's gross.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave that in the video just to let guys know that. That's extremely attractive.
Yeah, that I smell like man sweat. My hat smells the same way. My beanie.
Gonna mute you on the freaking Xbox because I don't want to hear three times the echo.
Really?
If you made it this far into the video, please put it down in the comment section down below. Carly can't roll R's. Can you roll your R for us, please? Sounds like a gay gust of wind.
I can't whistle either, so...
Try whistling. You sound like Herbert the Pervert from Family Guy.
You have a shitty connection, Eric!
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Why are we on core? I do not have classes for core.
Oh my god. You're going to play and then we will leave.
Eric, all my shit has suppressors on it.
It's getting owned. I think I might have jinxed this. Oh, I just hit
fuck
a
you, chickens.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Ooh, I like where I'm going with this.
I like where I'm going with this.
You should see my
footage. Did
footage.
You hear Tyler?
Damn it.
I was
no,
like,
we did
fuck
not hear
your
Tyler.
Chicken strips. And he was like, I don't even like chicken strips.
Prestige Master, I thought you would be the one to like, lead.
I'm using a blista.
Okay, I'm gonna go in. Watch me go in, boys. Watch me go in, boys. There's a guy. I got him.
Listen here, Linda. I am not here for your shit.
Bro, what the heck? I'm getting angry.
Lagging!
Well, tell your gerbil to run faster.
No, he's rolling. I'm one barring! What the fuck? Listen, I am adopted. My mom eats children. I don't know why.
Not sure
I
how that makes sense, but okay. If I don't hit him, I swear. How? All
guys,
snipers.
Connection interrupted! It's because I said I switched guns, and I was like, I switched guns, I'm gonna own! And then the connection was like, fuck you, Carly, no you're not! Guys,
there.
I'm going 4-10. This is my warm-up game. Don't judge.
That's what you say about every game.
Shut up. The bird's back!
Get good, Carly!
Tyler's
bro,
just
I'm
so
about
fragile.
To die, I'm about to get killed, and I'm gonna be last kill.
I was final kill! You have to admit, it was kind of good for me, like, one barring half the time.
Mute!
Mute! Mute! Mew! Mew!
Why do we do this?
I don't mute anyone, so there's, like, kids telling me to shut the fuck up, and it's really, really entertaining.
Inform you that I have no idea
I
what I'm doing.
I can't spawn.
What happened?
I'm trying so hard I can't leave spawn.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I can't. I'm trying to move right now and I can't.
Dang it. Ah.
I didn't spawn. I haven't moved the whole game. I need to die because I don't want to use this gun. I just really want to use my ballista. You're losing. You're just getting killed.
Ah. I got shot at. Carly, help.
I can't help you.
Oh my god, I see you.
Oh my god, do you?
Stay there, I see you. I want to come to you.
No, I just died, Eric, because I was trying to look for you.
I avenged you, so it's okay. Hey, Carly, turn around.
Eric, that's not me.
Carly, turn around. I'm like right there.
No! Are you every time you tell me to turn around, there happens to be, like, not you behind me.
Well, that's kind of the point of the joke.
I kissed the girl and I liked it. The taste of her cherry chapstick.
Nobody wants to hear about your, fantasies, alright?
But my lesbian tendencies. Oh, shit, did he die?
I mean, is he on the floor? Then there's your answer.
Eric!
What? Swear to God, if you kill me, Carly, if you're even near me, stop!
Where's the? Oh shit! I don't know how I died. I really don't know how I died.
I shot you, idiot!
Come back!
I don't want to come. Oh my God! Fine. There's somebody there. You die by him.
Yeah, but I got my 4-bar back, so it was worth it.
Okay. Come on, I was gonna get him. Come on. Some kid just got a quad feed. What the hell? The sighting stopped killing me, please.
We're not gonna win. I'm going 4-11 right now because I don't know what's going on.
Hey, it's Danny. What? That sounded like a horse! What was that?
That was, Tyler.
Bro, what the hell was that? Dude, you need to listen to that in the recording. I have no idea what that was.
Listen, I'm blowing bubbles right now with my spit.
And now, to all my fans out there, I dated this.
Eric, no, come back! Win.
Fine! Hi, what? Come on, let's go.
Eric, behind you!
Nobody came behind me, but okay.
No, he's hiding in one of those corner things that, like, this little crevice thing. I don't know what they call them. They're like little cubbies.
I just saved your life.
Oh, I thought you were shooting at me.
No, I saved your life.
Eric, I totally had that.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Wait, did that kid just get, like, a collateral?
He just got a collat.
He got a collat. That was awesome. Damn it.
He just
Why
are
you being killed by?
I was trying to...
All that other crap.
Listen, I'm a trash panda. We know this.
You are my trash panda.
I'm just
gonna
camp in a corner like a noob.
Turn around. Deciding I didn't mean that.
You guys just died and I didn't. You guys were right next to me.
I kissed a girl, got meningitis.
No. I'm going 4-10.
Listen, I'm going 5-7. Listen. I'm eating a mint lifesaver and it just stabbed me in the tongue. I think I might die.
I feel like you're gonna possess one of us one day. Stop laughing. You used to be my trash panda. Now you're just trash.
Shut up, Eric.
So pick your gun wisely.
That tasted like KFC.
What?
And when I throw my shock charge, I'm gonna yell drumstick really loud. Drumstick! Fuck you, Eric. Drumstick!
Appleseed, engage.
Ah!
I noticed that you killed 3 of your teammates! And you were kicked. I swear to God, Carly. Yeah, this is why I don't play hardcore with you.
Can you please, like, pick me up?
After this game, I'll be glad to pick you up, because we are actually winning now that you left. When you got kicked, like, our team just went so good. Like, we just, like, got super good out of nowhere. Like, we were going, like, what, 11 and 15? And now that as soon as you got kicked, we just, like, went 14 to 15 automatically.
Listen. You would not know what to do with yourself if I was not playing.
Fine, I'm picking you up.
I'm the reason you wake up in the morning.
Burping.
I should go downstairs and get the, like, little container that the mashed potatoes comes in and just dump all the gravy in it and just eat it between games. I really tried to buy $1 soda today, and I thought my card was going to decline.
I tried. Wow. It's like saying you tried to buy Skittles today and your card declined because you had a cent in it. Like, ma'am, are you aware that you're homeless?
I mean, I used quarters to buy $4 worth of pizza the other day. What the fuck? I sounded overly sexual. I all the time, because Carly doesn't rhyme. I don't know.
Please.
Another team.
You trying to knife me. Get away from me. Sorry, I can't do names. Carly, I swear to God.
Oh, Eric, one more time or no? I just got a clap!
I didn't see it, but I'm gonna look at the kill feed in the recording. We owning the team.
It just goes dead silent when I was saying that. Like, everyone stopped shooting and everything.
Yeah, like, you speak for, like, 2 seconds and just, like, it's like the end of world war. Like, everything's done now. Like, everybody just finds world peace after you speak.
I shouldn't host, though, because I have shitty internet.
Yeah, I don't want to run on a gerbil.
Well, I'm sorry my gerbil isn't as fancy as your squirrel. Not everyone can catch a squirrel, Eric. Oh, can we have a knife war?
Oh, no, you know what would be even better? A riot shield war?
Yeet, let me create a class.
Yeet, that would be great.
Budget!
Dun, dun, da-da-dun. Dun, da-da-dun, damn it.
Post for privileges, and I've killed him twice already.
I know. That was mediocre.
Stop camping like a pussy.
You were doing that like literally 4 seconds ago.
Yeah, but I like cats. It's okay.
Fuck! Oh, come on, you two. Damn you.
What the heck? I should have hit you by now!
Fuck your chicken strips. A Tyler.
Where the hell are all these people?
You didn't even put it on invite
only. What the hell? I'm pretty sure, like, one comment in the comment section is going to be like, how did you two meet? Well, I was being an a-hole to her on SND, and yeah. I quickscoped her, and then she was like, you're pretty good at sniping, and I 1v1'd her friend. And then I spawn trapped her, and then she got butthurt and left. Just because I knew how to snipe, you talked to me. Peace, Jose.
Listen! I shield bashed you before you shield bashed me. No, he literally was like, no, Eric, dead.
Damn it. As soon as he said dead, I died. The hell kind of witchcraft is that? I'm sorry, but now I must kill you. I am the king. Oh, come on, Carlos. Deciding. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
A cheerleader.
I don't like this! Dude, I was shaking so hard. Let's go.
I call Crossbow War right now. I just counted the wrappers. Since we've been sitting here, I've legit eaten like 19 mints.
But your breath still smells like crap. Oh! What? We're banning Flak Jacket. Thanks for that.
Why?
Because we're going to make this fair.
You are such a fuckboy, Eric. First person running close to a car is dying. I don't give a fuck.
Come here, buddy.
Lagging! Get away!
I forgot to put on scavenger. I may have messed up.
Yeah, I need to put scavenger on too.
Okay, yeah. Hold on. I want to make this. Okay, now we can end the game. Now we can end the game.
Well, you should get like a video of us like knifing each other. Or playing gun game. Oh shit. I wasn't ready! I was talking. Why can't I kill anyone? I'm also one barring Eric.
Three barring, by the way.
Ammo.
Oh, Eric, perfectly.
Me and Tyler are both one barring, and you're gonna be like a little butthole and kill us with an RC car. Like, fix your internet, Eric.
Oh, let's go. Damn it! I tried so hard. You have no idea how hard I tried.
But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Kidding. I shanked you in the leg.
Dude, I would love to see these go dual wheeled. I mean, that'd be kind of cool.
No, cause you know how big of a fuck fest that would be, like in any lobby. Stop.
What is this YouTube shit?
Woo! Oh my god, Eric! Woo!
That was great.
You make me want to shank a child in the throat.
That's a great ending to a video. Alright guys, well, hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know down in the comment section down below if you want to see more of this kind of stuff, me playing with WTF and deciding. I'm not sure if you want to, considering Carly was singing half of this video. That was not a good sight.
You liked it.
That was horrible. I didn't like it one bit. I didn't like it at all. It was horrible. I can't lie about that. That was trash.
You're lying! You are a compulsive liar!
I can't lie, I speak the truth.
Speak the truth, and I believe.
What? Yeah. I told you.